mountains. The bridge. No!
Stay back. It's too dangerous.
This must be it.
The Wraith!
The fourth and choke.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Oh, this whole area turned.
Oh, he bit me.
Is that the thing that
like a,
killed everyone?
It's like a freaking warrior. He's not an animal.
Seriously.
That wraith was something. World is dying, sucked of its essence so you may reign. No more! This world rejects you!
I've missed your spark, little one. But I am the world. I am its one true god. You are nothing. A remnant of the outdated ideologies. Lost and alone.
I am no longer alone. We will finish this.
What the fuck? Okay. Much when we're kicking your ass, can't you, bitch? Yeah, fuck you. Fucking went ape shit on her ass. Like, he was trying to do his second phase and he just said, fuck no. Protective instinct. He tried, but he just didn't even.
Careful.
Struggle is futile. is your end now. No more prison. Only eternal death.
What is happening? Where am I?
Useless puppet! Fools! I am the owner of this world! I made this world!
No! We made this world, and you destroyed it!
I am your prisoner!
No more! Let us end this, partner.
You don't need me. And I don't need this.
That is Stilas' source! Use it! Use it to destroy the Watcher!
What are you doing? Stop!
With this, after centuries, the Watcher was destroyed. The prison crumbled. The essence cycle was broken. Niall was free. Free to breathe. Free to live. Free to rule. The unthinkable had happened. Thelos was defeated. They left this earthly plane. Their anger and oppression dissipated. The Wraiths left alongside their master. Change had come with the Gauntlet Bearer, who in but a short amount of time reshaped everything. Every person found themselves in a new world. A world in which they have yet to find their place. The Knights can show themselves now. We can become a force for good once more. I only hope. I am up to the task. The Queen of 1,000 years will not shape this world any longer. She will atone for her sins and accept her punishment. Will she live to reach the age for which she is known? Who can say? I do not know what the future holds for Niall. They rule over this world now. But how will they treat the people? Have they learned about them? The Gauntlet Bearer left the fight, but the Gauntlet remains. Still brimming with the power of the gods. This world now has a future. Flowers will bloom where now desert exists. But if the winds change once more, the Gauntlet will call for a new bearer.
Shit. That was actually kind of cool that it showed us both hit it and destroyed it at the same time. I like that.